Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Tokyo Olympic Sports 2021. Taekwondo. It can be seen that the study of Taekwondo is recommended for men and women and children. It may provide benefits in organization, vision, body development and mental awareness. The goal of this martial art is to give a sense of self-esteem, knowledge of self-defense, heightened mental and physical well-being. Overview. For some 2000 years, a range of martial arts were practiced on the Korean peninsula. During the early 20th century, Taekwondo became the dominant form of martial art practiced in Korea. Subsequently, Taekwondo was designed as Korea's national martial arts to be promoted internationally. Taekwondo's first appearance was as a demonstration event at the Summer Olympic Games at Seoul in 1988 and appeared again as a demonstration sport at Barcelona in 1992. There were no demonstration sport at Atlanta 1996, but Taekwondo reappeared as a full medal sport at Sydney 2000 and has maintained its full medal sport status at Athens 2004, Beijing 2008, London 2012, Rio 2016, Tokyo 2020 and Paris 2024. Today, Taekwondo is practiced by an estimated 80 million people in more than 200 countries and territories administered by 5 continental unions, making it one of the world's most popular sports. Event program. Essence of the sport. The aim of Taekwondo is for the athlete to kick and punch the opponent while avoiding being kicked and punched. Points are calibrated. The most challenging techniques such as spinning kicks to the head score higher than punches and basic kicks to the trunk. Tactics also come into play as penalties are awarded against those players who fall or who exit the matted area. Matches are fought on a matted octagonal field of play, which encourages lively footwork and evasive movement while demanding good use of peripheral vision. Matches consist of 3 rounds of 2 minutes each, with 1 minute breaks between rounds. Taekwondo's protector and scoring system, or PSS, was first adopted for Olympic competition at London 2012. Outlook for the Tokyo 2021 Games. While the sport was customarily dominated by Koreans, this is no longer the case. At the London 2012 Games, only one gold went to Korea, with the 8 gold medals on offer awarded to athletes from 8 different countries. Taekwondo now offers one of the widest medal distributions. For the first time at the Olympic Games, a 4D camera will be set up on the Taekwondo court to capture all matches. The system provides 360 degrees scan of the action, enabling viewers to see every angle of the athlete's spectacular acrobatics. A new competition uniform using high-tech materials will also be introduced. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.